Everybody, CEL here.
And what's up, guys? This is VGamer.
And welcome back to the Five Witches of Pendle demo map thing.
Words.
So, anyways, if you remember last time, we went and we defeated the boss man. And we ended up in this room where no way to go. So, what we did was we went and rubbed the magic lamp, and a genie appeared out of nowhere. And we said, Mr. Genie, could you go and help us with this map? He said, sure. And sure enough, he went and gave us a staircase and a lever. Isn't that nice of him?
In case anyone's wondering, the genie was Robin Williams.
Yes, it was, of course. Robin Williams is the only genie.
Exactly. Except he was dressed as a woman.
Yes.
And babysitting us.
Yes.
Anyway!
No! Genie! How could you do this to us? Oh, no. Oh, wait. Genie gave me magic powers to break blocks still. That genie was a nice person. Oh,
still in create. Oh, there's a.
There we go. Fixed.
Was that hole there to begin with?
It was here before.
I don't even know.
I don't even know.
Oh, yeah, chest.
Anyways, give me 1 minute. Let me get out of my magic genie mode. There we go.
Okay.
Yes, in case you're wondering, indeed, I am Robin Williams.
Here's some stuff.
Ooh, golden apples.
I probably should have just left your half of the stuff in the chest.
It's fine. One sec, I get a quick text.
Now that I look at it, I don't think we were actually supposed to get an iron ingot from the, from those zombies earlier on, because I've got something called a medium-value trinket, which is a renamed iron ingot.
Okay. One sec. Let me just go and equip my new helmet. There we go.
I put my new shoes on, I'm burning for a shiny day. There's a button.
Oh, don't push the button yet. Just give me 1 sec.
There's a button.
Ooh, there is a button. You want to do the honest?
Boop!
Push button. Oh! Oh, where are we?
Mayor's chair of mayorness. We're at the mayor's house.
What gave you that idea?
I don't know, maybe it's the chair?
Oh.
I thought it would have been a very successful thief's house.
Isn't that what a mayor is anyways?
I have a prison key and a letter.
Oh, we get to go and save Ryan.
Yeah, we do. All right, you were the one reading. Here's a letter.
Oh, yes. Let me go and...
By mayor.
It's by the mayor?
Yes.
Okay, then.
I think that's what it says.
Yeah, it is.
Hole in between this window and the outside. Just gonna ignore that.
I think the mayor was... Yes, it was like this. These pity idiots. Townspeople can't cough up enough for this month. She won't be happy with me.
Oh god, I wonder who she is.
I barely got out of it last time. That Ryan knew too much. He saw me talking to Krexer. He's going to be imprisoned. Can't have him ruining our plans. Hail the Five. May they reign forever. Your faithful servant, Mr. Mayor.
Alright.
Oh, come on, let me go. Alright, so there we go.
I am over by the prison.
Okay, I'm coming. Oh, hold on.
I went ahead and placed... I'm just gonna stay in survival.
Alright, you go stay in survival, I'll stay in...
That way buttons can be a thing that can be placed.
Yeah.
Alright. Isn't there actually a tag you can add now to make it
yes.
So buttons can be placed?
Yeah, you can actually go and modify now. Ryan, is that you? Boy, what gave it away? The floating name above my head? Anyway, I am here to help you. 1 minute, let's get my text bar up. I'm here to help you. I will set you free, but first, where's the mayor? He's gone. Boy, he's going through the carnal fields. I know that much. You'll need to follow him. Just continue north, and you'll meet him. He's going there every night. He must be up to something. What is it exactly? I do not know. Take my horse from the stables. Take care, though. You won't be alone. Carol Fields is a nasty place to be at night. I've had nightmares about that place at dark.
Well, nightmares, you say?
Well, you say that, Ryan. Oh, I could give you 22 wool, and you'll give me an emerald. No, thank you.
He is very much of a swindler.
Yes, that...
At Ryan, he's... No wonder
oh,
he's
there's a chest with the saddles!
Oh, wait. Oh, you went this way, that's right. I was trying to remember
back
which...
into the horse room.
Okay, I'm coming up there.
Okay, oh, we yay. Got saddle horses.
Hold on.
Do not jump. Screw you, Mayor Bitch.
Oh, why did the... Oh, why is that chest there? That's annoying, but whatever.
Oh, right where your horse needed to come out?
Yeah.
Ha. Just
pop on the saddle, and there we go. Onward, horsey. To victory.
Isn't that the name of your horse?
What?
Your horse, isn't it named Victory?
No, I'm naming it Victory now, yeah.
Okay, where are we supposed to go in here?
I have no idea. I think
somewhere in the fields, right?
Yeah, but... So, what is this? Parkour, I guess?
Unless maybe we really weren't supposed to jump over the fence.
I guess maybe we were not.
But it said the mayor said not to jump it, so... Yeah. Oh, I see.
It was the horse parkour.
Looks like it.
Great, my two favorite things put together.
Horses are pretty nice, though. Ooh, chest.
I hate horses.
Low value junk.
Ugh. There we go. Ugh.
Yeah, we're also dealing with my two favorite things, horses and lag.
Oh, crap.
Ow.
Ow. I just got stoned. Oh.
Not as bad as getting saplinged.
Oh, God, yes. Ugh. Come on. There we go. Aha, I made it.
Right. This way, maybe? Ow. Yep, this way.
I'm coming. Ugh.
It's like a ziggy-zag place.
I know. Nighttime already? Oh no. I wonder what it writes. Let's see if it's as scary as Ryan said. Real spooky. What? Hold on, I couldn't read the rest of it.
Oh geez, what's hitting me?
Real
spooky.
I was
in a tree.
Not much. Not like most haunted scary though. And it just said it twice.
Yeah. Hey, maybe from you coming in here?
Maybe. Okay.
Maybe with F5, but maybe that'll make it a bit easier.
Oh god. Lava and trees on fire.
Wait, what?
Lava and trees on fire.
Oh, cool.
We don't know if we need the horses still.
I like horses.
Ooh, I found a sugarcane farm.
You're a sugarcane farm.
Oh!
Lava!
It's a trap!
Hot lava.
Is it moist? And wet?
Like me on a Saturday night. Oh, chest.
Oh. What's in the chest?
Lots of bread.
Well, grab it. You never know when we'll need it.
Where are we supposed to be going?
I guess we continue over this way. Just
oh.
Watch your step. Yep, there's, I think, more lava here. Yep, there is.
I was almost where I could just kind of get out of the map, by the way.
Oh, boy.
By jumping on the trees with the horses.
Shh, you're not supposed to talk about that thing.
Are we supposed to abandon the horses now?
I am. Oh, God. Earth Monster. Mr. Earthminster, how are you doing today, sir?
What the fuck? Level 2 this time.
Yes, I know. You gotta watch out for these level 2 Earthminsters.
Oh, you got Yada Skalutin.
Yeah, there we go. I got him. There we go. Oh, he dropped a bone.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm getting hungry. Where's my steaks?
Damn!
Well, what? Now the text has changed.
Consistency is not a thing!
What is this? Some sort of damn? If I can't... Oh, God. If I can't strike them... Starve them of gold, then I'll burn them... burn all their crops and starve them of food. Mwahaha!
My God, this is terrible. I have to stop him. You'll die for this, Mayor!
So,
oh, God.
Is there a boss battle, or...?
Mr. Mayor, where are you? Mr. Mayor? Mayor? Mister?
Mayor!
I do not see the Mayor. You?
Nope. I do not.
Mr. Mayor, where are you? Maybe he left and ran off to the city of Townsville.
Oh, wait, I found it. Right over here. There's a little secret opening.
Huh? Where?
Right over here. I think. Where are you? Come to the wall.
Oh, hello.
Get off the horse, and...
Horse, we go! Okay, fine. Horse, you stay.
What is this, like a diner? Doesn't look like a boss room. Status monitor. Secure, probably. What? Oh.
Are we in a water temple?
What?
Oh. Damn it, we're going all! We're going Mega Man!
It's an Iceman stage.
Huh?
It's Iceman.
I think it's more,
Heat Man?
Yeah, Heat Man.
Heat Man does it too, yeah. Oh crap. The system broke.
Huh?
There we go. Oh god, this is Heat Man.
Yeah, I told you.
It
only triggers when you actually get up there. So get off and then...
Oh, there we go. Damn it. Alright, so... Can you get item number 2 by any chance?
Huh?
Could you get the item number 2? It'd make our life so much easier if we had item number 2. I'm both...
Hmm?
Here. Oop. No! Okay.
Well, item number 2.
You know, to go and make it through Heatman's level.
Oh.
The only problem is that every time, I can't defeat Airman.
Airman's easy. Like, Airman is the easiest of the bosses.
I know. He's the first boss I beat, actually. Let me... I can't... Oh, damn it. I couldn't see. Alright.
Go on.
Okay.
Have a go.
How do you make that second block?
You sprint.
Oh, yeah.
1 second. Let me check what I've got my sprint key bound to.
I made it the first two, but I couldn't make it the third.
Let's do that. Ah! The slag!
I know. 1 sec, I just got another text.
You and your penis, man.
You and your penis.
So the internet doesn't know about that.
No, no one knows about you and your penis.
Oh, they know. They just don't.
Yeah. That will be for another story, kids.
The most annoying part about this is just the ceiling, really.
I know, the ceiling makes it so difficult to. I mean, it is possible because of the ceiling being like it is, but...
Yeah.
Nevertheless, it adds a whole higher level of difficulty to it.
Yep.
Ugh, damn it, I couldn't even make it off the first one that time. Here we go.
Ugh! Like, on that one, I was literally just a bit off-center. And as such, I just kind of fell. Oh, now I was trapped in the block.
Yeah, you gotta watch out. Alright. Damn it! Should we use the magic genie powers?
We might. I'm gonna give this one more try.
Oh.
Wonder how many people have gotten motion sick by now?
I know. Actually, I'm starting to get a little motion sick by me trying to jump. Imagine doing this with the Oculus Rift.
All I can imagine is doing this without lag.
I know. He probably has some redstone stuff running in the background that shouldn't. It doesn't need
next,
to.
Let's see, because I'm at... Oh, I'm like 30 FPS.
I am,
that's only a fourth of what I normally have.
I'm at 31. So yeah, so both of us are being limited because of the... Probably the redstone lag.
We're making excuses because we suck.
Robin Williams.
We made some excuses.
Robin Williams came and magically made that.
Oh. What?
What? I think Robin Williams just came and saved the day again.
Hello, everybody.
Hello. Oh, God.
Fuck me.
At least it's no more. There, you evil bastard. Why?
How did I just do that?
I have no idea. This is all part of a bigger plan.
Am I supposed to kill this guy now?
Oh, God.
I'm going to kill him.
Oh, okay. You kill him. Oh, I fell in lava. At least I'm back here.
I think he's dead.
You bested me. I'm sorry, mistress. Dearest, you think killing me will change anything? Why save these people? They have done nothing for you. You could be much more.
This won't
stop my mistress. She will kill you. You'll have to go through Colonel Mines. So there's no way you can reach her now. She has bigger plans. Not just for Curl, but all the land. Including the mainland Pendle. You failed, Duris.
The mayor takes his last breath. Where did my iron sword go?
Did mine just eat it?
What the hell magic is this?
And I got a strange sword, which is Strad.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try that not being stupid real quick.
Ugh, I died again.
I was trying to be all fancy and do it all quick, and I'm in the lava again. Okay, where am I supposed to go from here? Okay, there we go. I'm through.
You are? Okay. I'll be through in one sec. I just got to get another text. Oh, and I died again.
First jump! Bravo.
Again, I suck at parkour. I'll make it.
You could basically make it to the first of the, one block ones with well-timed just, like, chain sprint jumping.
Yeah, there we go.
The last jump's a bit of a doozy.
I can see why. But anyways,
I'm going ahead and heading down and seeing what's up here.
Okay, I may go in.
Another chest. With more medium value trinkets.
Oh no, what are my fingers doing? I have no idea.
What?
My fingers are doing things. I just got TP. Never mind.
So, this is one thing that I am going to point out. What? I've got two different stacks of medium value trinkets. One of which is the name italicized. The other one is not, and they don't stack together.
Ew.
That might be something to look into.
Yeah, that may be. Alright, so, here we are now.
Yep.
What do we do?
Don't mind me, I'm just seeing if there's actually a way to escape the map.
Why?
Because that's what I always do.
True, you always try to look for a way out.
It looks like there is.
Yeah, right there. Yes, I see that.
No, that jump might be... That jump is like one... I think it's one block out of where you can do it.
Oh, wow.
All right. Doesn't look like we can zoop out.
Nope.
See what else there is to do here. Since we're, you know, forced to actually do the map.
Well, yeah,
ooh, nice little land bridge.
I know, that's a nice little bridge.
Feels like there would have been enemies here.
Same. I agree. Ooh, wait, I think you can do the land bridge here.
Huh?
I think you can jump this land bridge. Ooh, nope. Never mind.
Oh. Hello, world!
Ooh, I found a bottomless pit. Well, not a bottomless pit, but a pit. What, are you out of the world already?
I don't know!
Well, now I'm out of the world, too.
I'm going back in the world. Let's Let's not break this too much.
Yeah. Robin William powers, activate. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Okay, we're here now.
Yeah, where is here?
We're in Inferno Mines?
Oh my god, we're in the Inferno Mines again?
I don't know where we are.
Oh man, that brings
dark. Some more low-value trinkets that also don't stack with the other low-value trinkets I've got.
So even more low-value trinkets that do...
Yeah. Value. Consistent naming needs to be a thing.
Yes. It does, trust me, it does add up. So we can't go that way.
That's just a wall. There's light over this way.
What about this way? There's nothing. Okay.
Where was it that told us we were going towards, like, mineshaft areas, or...
Oh, yeah, Mr. Mayor.
Is there something said that? Mr. Ray did say, okay,
you
I
said
couldn't
that you had
remember?
To go through the mines of Carol to go and try to reach her mistress. His mistress.
Her.
Yes.
Are we getting into some, like, BDSM stuff then?
I feel like we're possibly.
Because I'm completely on board for some of that.
Sorry, but yeah, this is. Ooh, I found the chest with low value junk.
Someone give me some whips and a ball gag?
Yeah, we're going into 50 Shades of Grey. Didn't you know that?
Whenever I see someone reading that in public, I'm like,
"How can
you slapped me 5 minutes ago when I was sitting here reading the Playboy. And I was actually reading the articles.
I think I found a way out.
I think I found the way out as well.
Are you in the room with lava?
Yes.
Okay. Wait, where are you?
I'm in a room with a bridge and then there's a lava pillar in the center.
Oh, that's not where I am. I'm in a room with three puddles of lava, which has a secret... entrance way across it. Hold on.
Yeah, I'm in a room where there's literally like, I'm in a boss battle room. I can almost guarantee it.
Let's see. Hidden door. Status broken.
Yeah, I can almost guarantee this is boss battle material right here.
I am behind some lava.
Oh.
I have no idea what's on the other side of this lava, or if I'll be able to survive. Golden apple.
Unless it's a notch apple, which would be glowing with the potion effect, it won't give you the,
No, it at least regens me.
Fire resistance.
Oh. So it's you. Here's a cookie. Enjoy the mines. Oh, also, hi, this is another Easter egg. So, yeah.
Flood of Carol. I found a book entitled Flood of Carol.
Oh, I'm at half a heart, and I got tons of cookies. I got some medium value trinkets. So I'm going to wait till my health regens, eat another golden apple, and run right through.
Kulg's house.
You're probably on the right track more than I am.
I found two books.
Okay, I'm just going to Robin Williams to you.
Robin Williams again, are we?
Yes. There we go. This episode title will be Robin Williams.
I found Graves. Yeah, here's Flood of Carol.
Okay.
And here's Strange Sightings.
Okay. Thereby.
I found Larry.
You found Larry?
Yeah.
Larry, what are you doing there?
Golhan, Jenny, unknown, no official record.
Meh.
Mr. and Mrs. Ergerd.
I found Meh Gerd. I think I found Mike. I think
meh.
No one will understand that.
Nope.
Alright, so anyway, so let's see. Flood of Carol. It was 5 years ago that an unexplainable surge of lava flooded through the mines of Carol. Many died, only a few of the bodies that weren't turned to ash remain in the memorial. The level of destruction caused is still visible. As the mines are a ghost town, people rightfully so fled the mines, and all human activity has stopped. Lava levels remain consistent with no signs of level of ever peaking again. Alas, the mines will never be as populated as they once were. It was a grave day that Carol will no sooner forget.
On that day that humanity received a grim reminder.
Yes, that the lava levels were still around.
Yeah.
Do 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 do.
I can have sex with the bees and the eagles. Potato pizza. If anyone doesn't get that, then you're confused right now.
Probably. Trust me, all the references that we've been doing, they'll be getting lost. All right.
I've been seeing some strange things down in the mines recently. Ever since the flood, numbers of us have dwindled. And I'm not sure if it's fully to do with everyone leaving. I think the flood affected some of us. More than it should have. From the glints, I've seen the skin is singed, and they're a block or two higher than most. I'm not sure if they're the cause of a lot of people not being here anymore. But I don't want to find out.
Well, that was interesting. Thank you, Books. Go into the lava now.
Where you Books, belong. The more you know. Okay, so I've been in all of the rooms. I think the next place to go is to that sort of platform that's going to have enemies.
It is. Actually, fun fact. I actually went and told them to actually make these into actual real rooms. Before, they didn't were just, much like the rest of this map, empty black walls.
Yeah.
Or stone bricks. So I went and I told him, Kita, by any chance.
So, would we just walk over this and there's nothing there?
Jesus? Nope. Alright, something back here?
Well, this is the only place I hadn't been because it's on the same floor. I figured this was probably the right path.
I believe so. Oh, where you go up some
stairs. I figured that would have a fun little, like, mid-boss with knockback.
Yeah, same. But then again, we're just a little too evil.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, my card.
If there's anything that can kill you if you're knocked into it, there's going to be something with knockback there.
Yeah.
If you're dealing with something I've designed, at least.
Yes. So, remember.
Whee!
Ooh, I see light. Natural light.
The light at the end of my tunnel. Oh! Water!
Yes, water. I think we're in the sewers.
Oh, I probably shouldn't have been swimming in and drinking that then.
It's fine. It's perfectly healthy.
You're right.
It seems like a sort of sewer door lock system. I'll need to get through this door. Really now, what would give you that idea?
Okay, looks like we're going to have a minecart puzzle.
Sewage control facility. Well, yes, it seems like we will. There's a button over here with a minecart. Do you want to ride the minecart? Oh, crap. That's the last time I'll trust signs.
Doo-doo. Ow! Bird? It's not a bird.
Nah, bird is the word.
Kangaroo!
That's not a kangaroo.
It's something useful, though.
What is it? Oh.
It's a pressure plate.
Oh, okay. Well, that works.
Wall of text.
If you're reading this, then the Carol Mines have shut down. Now, you're now forced into surviving in the sewers. Unless you want to play my game. Yes, I will risk your life for my satisfaction. Even though I am at most likely dead. Huh. What an asshole. So riddle me this. I've lost Batman recently.
Okay, so
just
now
answer
we've got
me
Jim
this
Carrey.
Riddle. What?
Now we've got Jim Carrey.
Yes. I stand when I am sitting and jump when I'm walking. Once you get the plate, put it near the piston to enter the frozen over sewer exit. Lovely.
Oh. So that was probably what this was over here. I think I just kind of bypassed that by pushing all the buttons. It was because I saw the thing first.
Yeah.
With all the arrows. So I'm like, oh, this is where I go, right? And sorry about that.
So, wait, how are you...
Huh?
How did you get... Oh. Okay.
I just jumped. Minecart.
Give me a minute.
Got it.
Oh, you're heading back? Okay.
Yep. How do we get out?
Oh.
Is it to stay down?
No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Robin Williams? Robin Williams.
Why is this? Why is this a thing? Robin Williams away. I mean, they could have done that if it was a wooden pressure plate because they need to have to throw something. No. I don't know.
No, it's because it's Robin Williams. Yeah. Is there only one minecart?
Yes.
Okay. You want to take the ride? I'll push the button for you.
Huh?
Oh.
No, it's going to come up here. And it's going to trigger that.
Okay, yeah.
If I took the ride, I'd be stuck. So that just powered something.
Yeah. So not that, but probably the double doors over here. We know what it is already, dearest.
No, we don't. Robin Williams.
Robin Williams.
There's another portal in there.
I see that. We're going to hell, aren't we?
Oh, I already knew that.
Nothing new for us, huh? Yeah. I think that was supposed to power...
Oh, wait. Oh. Did you get up here before?
No, I wasn't. I didn't see that before.
Just. Pressure plate.
Oh, maybe we use that to unlock the other door. The switch control faculty. Facility. Right there.
Here?
Yep, this place there, and I'll open it for you.
There's a lever.
Okay, there you go.
Okay. Yeah! Doors do things! Try not to step into poop.
Yeah, sorry.
We're at Stargate.
Oh my god.
Oh wait, no. It's a Fargate.
Fargate?
Yep, it's a Fargate. Stargate's conference. It's a Fargate.
Yes.
You go far.
Fargate, FG1. And we're in hell.
Alright.
Okay.
So, I guess that's the end.
I guess so. Sorry. Going to have to wait until the next version for the coven to be built. Hope you've enjoyed. All right. So, for one, you look either... Suicide! All right. So, anyways. Let's go and... I'm going to go into Robin Williams.
I was hoping we'd respawn somewhere better than this. Somewhere with natural light.
This dig up. There we go. Boop. Robin Williams, your way up. There you go. Okay.
Why Robin Williams hard?
So. Alright. Impressions on the map. Or the demo.
I liked it. However, all of the areas need to be...
There is a lot of fine-tuning.
A fine-tuned comb and polished up.
Yeah, there is a lot of fine-tuning. I mean, the entry area where the story first begins is pretty well done. I really did enjoy that. But here, after you go out of the gardens and into the forest and into the town, it starts to fall apart a little bit. Then when you get into the first dungeon with the mob boss, you kind of, it really becomes messy.
Yeah. I think my biggest complaint, and it's really something that shouldn't be like the top of my list, is that all of the loot I've gotten, like, okay... I have 14 low-value junk, 9 low-value junk, and those are both, like, different named ones, so they can't stack together.
Yeah. Would you like some low-value junk by any chance?
Sure. I've got 8 medium-value and 3 medium-value that can't stack together. And between the four of them, there's 3 different ways the names are written. Ugh. One of which is, like, a dark gray, one of which is the white, one of which is italicized, and there's nothing to do with it.
Yes.
It seems like that would be a currency system to me, at least, as far as trading or something. There may be plans for that. It's like
maybe in the future.
The only loot that we got, there was nothing to do with.
Exactly.
There's also a bit of a lack of loot, but that could easily be gone back and just be something that was planned to go into later.
I was going to say, again, this is like an alpha demo, he said. So.
Yeah. Like, as far as alpha, it's fine.
Yeah, I was going to say, this is pretty good for an alpha stage.
It just needs, you know, some fine-tuning.
So we got a little bit of a sign area. I want to read this. Redstone memory cell, 1. Clock 6. Clock 4. Clock 7. Clock 5. Reset clock for Krexor fight. More info in chest. Boss fight reset. Strange bug. Okay. Strange bug. Command block at 548-111-601 will block clock 4 output and whole fight. I don't know if I should count this as a bug or something, because it was placed on purpose. I've blocked it with the redstone block and placed underneath where the fight works again. Okay. Add death count, erase all zombies, TB to command center, and show all zombies.
I may or may not be in the command center.
What's in the command center?
My home.
Let's see. Oh my god, yes. This is like your home.
I do like that there is, you know, like a command center in here. That is one thing I like. You've got a nice place with all of your stuffins and such. It's very organized.
Same. He has done a good job with the organization, and I mean, it's a pretty decent way of having it, but nevertheless, there's, like we said, a little bit of fine-tuning, just a little bit of work that needs to go in, but other than that, pretty well done, pretty well done.
What the actual fuck is this?
The curse mechanism. What?
What the actual
what? What is this? It's a giant tower. What does the sign say? Please? Oh, wait.
Decreased spirit power level. What the actual fuck is this?
I have no idea. And let's see. Teleport down.
That's something causing lag.
What? Oh my god.
He asked for a place type to destroy, which is causing particle effects.
Ooh.
Word to anyone who's using a block update clock like that, which... Let's see. I believe it's replace. No? He's just doing it that way. So basically this, it's got it setting it to redstone block. If ever you're doing that, personally, I recommend... As opposed to having one and doing it to type destroy, have another one up above it that is setting the block of one below it to air. That way you don't get nearly as much lag.
Exactly. It'll go in lower.
Again.
Yeah, that's a little bit... Less lag on altogether. Let's see. Yeah, the lag amount has actually dropped down a little bit. So, the RAM amount. As well as we have spirit power, which I guess is an additional feature for the future. But nevertheless, this is just... Oh my...
Looking at things we're not supposed to be looking at!
Yes.
Yeah!
This is particle effect. So that's what these are for. These are to emit particle effects.
There's probably a much easier way to do that.
Shh.
I think we've said all that we really need to say.
Yeah, I think we have. And now we're just kind of going and just mumbling about redstone, which probably is not fun for people. But anyways, we hope you have enjoyed watching us do this. And once another demo comes out, or a few versions of demos, we will go and we'll play it again. I mean, yeah. I definitely would enjoy going and giving this another shot. I think it has a lot of potential, to be honest. So, anyways, this has been CEL.
It's been V.
Telling you to take it easy.
Miss Hillard? The water's boiling.